All right, so I'm gonna show you how to hit my flat forehand. This isn't your typical forehand. This is a shot you're gonna wanna use when you're aggressive and you need to choose the right ball to hit it on. So you need to be committed to going forward and winning the point.